5 seconds remain. Shot left side. Dell got a piece of it. Puck cleared. And there it is. Win number 637 for Bay Area native Roy Sommer.
Head coach Roy Sommer, the all-time number one spot in victories by head coaches in the history of the American Hockey League. It was win number 637, allowing Sommer to sit alone atop the leaderboard, surpassing Fred Bunn Cook for the most wins in AHL history and going on the ice.
For over 24 years, Oakland native Roy Sommer patrolled the bench for the Sharks' top affiliate, helping guide over 150 players to the National Hockey League, including current Sharks captain Logan Couture, Timo Meier, and Kevin LeBanc. During his record-setting run with the Sharks, Sommer collected 808 AHL wins in 1,742 games between Kentucky, Cleveland, Worcester, and San Jose, the most by anyone in the 86-year history of the American Hockey League. His coaching longevity is unmatched in the AHL and stands up against some of the most notable hockey coaches in the sport's history. Roy has left and continues to leave an indelible mark on the sport in the state of California. Tonight, we welcome Roy back to San Jose. Roy, thank you for everything and welcome home.
Cowboy Roy, welcome back. Thank you for helping me end my career and putting me where I am today, and I wouldn't be here without you. So thank you for everything. Welcome back. Miss you and miss you, Mo, and the whole family. So welcome back and good luck.
Hey, Roy, I just want to say welcome home. We miss having you and Mo in San Jose, and we hope you're all doing well. It was a pleasure to get to know you and your family and to get to play for you for a couple of years. So I wish you all the best.
Hey, Roy, welcome back. Miss having you around the rink, you and Mo. Hope you're doing well in San Diego, buddy.
Hey, Roy, just wanted to say thank you for what you've done for me as a coach and how you've helped me develop and become the player I am today. Just want to welcome you back to San Jose. We miss you here and all the best.